think I'll be the first to jump the 4-wheeler.
Yeah, this dam here, there was natural bumps there because of the slab rock under it, and there's natural cracks between being level. But people built that up intentionally, so they're picking up over there to get out and swing in and jump in. So Charles' son the other day said he wanted to get on top of that and jump in it, and I said, it ain't quite that deep. There's a trail right there. It goes around, comes out to the swimming hole, but it don't really go anywhere up. Now, it does go up creek, but I haven't been up there in a long time, and I think it's overgrown. One of these days in the fall, when we all the leaves and stuff
back. How about that, Robert? Don't crank it.
I say he's floating.
Yeah. Any time you get in the water, don't let her die. Now my feet are wet.
I didn't think about them things being that short.
What's wrong? I didn't want to strike cranking while using them.
Every shot we don't get every day on trail, right?
See the rubber glove, honey?
Yeah, I have no idea.
Oh, okay.
Maybe people wanted to feel.
Oh,
was
that her? Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Here.
People do strange things. That's all I got to say.
Yeah, straight up. Not right yet. I'm not.
Oh, Tyler, please be careful.
Wave your hand so I can see you.
Wave it, Tony.
I can't find you in my lens. There you are.
I didn't bring my camera over here. I don't think anybody on any of our rides ever bothered going around.
Ride. You know, 4-wheeler riders, none of them want to get off the 4-wheeler. Just get them to go into the cave.
Yes, it's them. That one stands up there.
Tyler, are you throwing stuff again?
Hello.
I can't see you.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, we can bring the trail through here.
You're going up the hard way.
I think that's what them people did the other day.
Me too.
That's what I was afraid of over here.
All right.